Alright, and welcome to episode 14, and today we're going on with Black Mesa. We just escaped the squishing machine, and I don't know what's gonna happen now. Bye bye. Alright, so let's get this show on the road. Right. Okay. And we're roaming through. Residue. Okay. I would say how far down. At least I got the gun now. Okay, and what now? Nope. Guess no. Did I miss something down here? No. So question, how do we get... Well, I actually don't know where to go, so basically I'm... What did I think? I came through there, right? Yeah. Confined space. I'm saving. Radiation levels are off the charts. Whoopee. Oh God, no. I think I just figured it out. here. In here. Well, theoretically, it's possible. Wait, isn't there a faster way up there? Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Yeah, this is it. This is what we gotta do. Ha! Go. Oh, come on, there's gotta be a way back, isn't there? Okay, well, I know I have my insane plans how to get across. But this one's just that insane that it might actually work. Made it. Loading again. Oh boy. Loadings are never good. Especially long loadings. Okay, this one was okay. door. Of course, it's locked. Of course, this one is locked as well. That would not have been good. Okay. So far, so good. I actually squeezed through. Okay. Yeah, of course. Seriously, nowhere. Thank you. Okay. I'm starting to get all my stuff back. This room. Son of a bitch. And I thought it was my imagination that something's hurting me. Looks like we're going through the trash compactor. Yeah. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye and enjoy. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye bye.